They straight up stopped making Blazions.
That's true.
That
What
stopped
happened
happening.
there?
I think Street Fighter got shitty. And then,
Mm-hmm.
no, I mean, really.
Girl vs. Road Episode 7 was very sullen, and I'm actually very proud of the crew as they finally figured out how to do the breather episode. 15 minutes of it is really good character drama, and a lot of the characters meeting up and working together to deal with their own mortality, figure out things about themselves, as well as it's just really good emotion. The drama, actually, believe it or not, the drama half of this episode is better than the action half of this episode, and the action half of this episode is badass. And there are two really big revelations, but I'm just not gonna talk about those revelations. I'm just gonna leave that up to you, the viewer, when you watch it. Yes, oh my goodness, just like it's very rare that you get to say, oh wow, just the drama and emotion in this tokusatsu is just really beautiful and great. Yeah, another great episode. Check it out legally if you can. See you around the Milky Way.